My name is Paul Carmichael. I'm the Associate Dean for Global Engagement in the Faculty of Arts, Humanities and Social Sciences. I've met a couple of people already from Vietnam and from Pakistan, and I'm hoping during the course of today and the rest of the week to get a chance to meet some of all, as many of you as possible, in the carousel session and some of the other sessions we've got planned for you during the rest of the day and the rest of the week. Can you hear us at the back? Okay, so again, that's who I am, and we will make sure that you get contact details for all of my counterparts and members of staff, but if you've got any queries, just drop us an email. We've all got business cards, so you'll go back armed with those as well. Any queries at all, don't hesitate to email us, and if we can't answer your queries, we'll try and put you in touch with somebody who can help. Okay? Okay, I'm going to start off with a small video. With this camera, do you want to come on? Just a wee bit of an introduction to the.
It's been an incredibly rewarding experience to study in Northern Ireland, and I can't imagine we'll be taking another path. Our tutors and lecturers are practicing artists and, you know, are really involved in the field. International students will benefit from studying at the University of Ulster in many ways, because not only are they taking high quality courses from award winning tutors, but they'll have access to a culture outside of their own. The selection is amazing. You can order books from any of the campuses. Outside of your own that's welcoming and has great depth is incredibly rewarding.
She's done a really good job. And whoever gets her as an employee when she leaves Ulster after another year's final year of study, I think they'll get a really good quality member of staff. Hopefully you agree. Let me just say a few words about our faculty. We like to think, although my colleague David at the back there might disagree, we're the largest of the four faculties at Ulster, and we cover the whole spectrum of arts, humanities and social sciences. So it's a very large, diverse faculty with a range of subjects there. We also pride ourselves on our research intensity. You'll find that the hallmark of most of our programmes is that they're underpinned by scholarship informed by leading national and international research. And we've got a great premium on that as a faculty, because we feel that our students should derive the benefit in the curriculum of hearing from leading edge scholars who are pushing boundaries in research terms around the world. And I'll say something more about